an assessment of the risk of bioinvasion is needed in order to grant exemptions to ships from managing ballast waters or, at the contrary, to request additional measures according to the Ballast Water Management Convention. In BALMAS, a review of risk assessment approaches and methods for ballast water management around the world was conducted, and risk assessment decision support system models for selective ballast water management options were developed and tested. The models took into consideration shipping patterns, quantity and origin of ballast water discharges, and sediments disposals and local legislation.
We also know that there is a relative shortage of the solution for this kind of trade. Therefore, the port baseline studies and the risk assessment, which has been developed in the scope of this project, could facilitate the implementation of the convention and application on shortage shipping, including the implementation of the exemptions, standards and procedures to this kind of trade.